I'm Ryan with Destination Homes, and I'm here with John Dowdle. He's one of our sales agents down here in Daybreak. We want to just take a little bit of time and go over some new construction vocabulary, right?
Little lingo. Little lingo.
Little lingo.
Little lingo that you may or may not know. And first word here is spec home.
Spec home to people who are in the industry means an inventory home that we have made all the selections and built. Really, the better term for it is a quick move-in or an inventory home.
Right, all spec homes would be quick move-ins or inventory homes.
All spec homes would be quick move-in or an inventory, yes.
All right. Four-way. What does four-way mean?
Four-way is when the home is at a stage of construction before insulation and drywall goes up. So it is when the framing is complete, the HVAC system is installed, electrical is installed, and plumbing is installed. It's an opportunity essentially for a homeowner to come out and meet with the home building manager and see what's inside your walls.
It's a great opportunity to know where plumbing lines are ran, electrical lines are ran, where beams are located. So in the future, once the home is completed, you can know where you can hang a TV or a picture. A lot of times we recommend taking pictures of specific walls to see what's behind them. So you know where studs are located, you know where you don't want to drill a hole and hit a plumbing line.
Right, okay, so kind of the skeleton of the house before you kind of
Yep, skeleton of the house. It's that one time where you can verify that everything's where you selected things to be.
Pre-con.
Pre-construction meeting. The pre-construction meeting is when the customer is going to be sitting down with the home building manager and seeing the full set of plans that we're going to be building off of before construction has started.
Is that the first time the homeowners will meet their construction manager?
That is the first time, the introduction to the construction manager, yes.
Great. Blue tape.
Blue tape is definitely construction lingo. I think everyone who's been building homes or has had a home built knows about the infamous blue tape.
The blue tape.
At the progress walk is when we're doing all of our quality control on the house. We walk in, the superintendent has blue tape all over the house, all the stuff that he's touching up, and then we walk through it with the homeowner, and if they notice anything else that maybe we missed, they can mark it with blue tape, and we have all that taken care of and corrected and addressed before the new home orientation.
You're the only light this empty room has ever had. Life without you is gonna be bluer than blue.
All right, there you have it. A couple new words for you when you build your house or when you're talking to a construction manager or your sales agent on your home that you are building. That's what the words mean. So
hopefully it's helpful.
Yeah. If you have any suggestions for other words you'd like to know the meaning to, just put them in the comments. We'll put together another video.
After you go, I have a lot more room in my closet. After you go, I'll stay out all night long if I feel like it. And when you're gone, I can run through the house screaming, and no one will ever hear me. I really should be glad, but I'm bluer than blue, sadder than sad. You're the only light this ever. Life without